gotta do what I gotta do.
Yo, what's going on, man? Drizzy Drake out here in Miami. You know, my family, Derek G, obviously. Shooting this HYFR video. See, I got the squad with me. So, you know what it is, man. Just really celebrating in my religion. You know, I'm proud and proud young Jewish boy. So, when I had a bar mitzvah back in the day, my mom didn't really have that much money. We kind of like did it in the basement of an Italian restaurant, which I guess is kind of like a faux pas or whatever. But, I told myself that, you know, if I ever got rich, I'd throw myself a rebar mitzvah. So that's the concept for the video. You know, myself, obviously the CEO, the boss, Weezy, and the Birdman. So yeah, you know, I'm out here getting it done. Hell yeah, fuck it, right? You already know.
All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait, or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random bitch that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it, tell me the first time we dated, but she was no angel and we never waited. I took her for sushi, she wanted it, so we took it to go, told them don't even plate it. And we never talked too much after I blew up, just only hello and happy belated. And I think I text her and told her I made it, and that's when she texted me and told me she prayed it. And that's when I text her and told her I love it, and right after text her and told her I'm faded, she... What have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives to make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women to call, there's albums to drop, there's liquor involved, there's stories to tell, we've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions.
Yo, Derek G, you know I gotta introduce the world to, like, you know, one of my close friends, man. You know, Toronto native. Well, actually, Hamilton, Steel City. Shout out Steel City.
Steel City.
You already know.
My name's Obi. Today is Obi O'Brienberg, Vosh Lamech. So my kosher brethren out there. Long story short, I caught like 6 bodies for Drizzy back in the day in H-Town. Used to roll dice late night, not a good scene. Started getting that Sprite money, cleaned his act up. Now I just kind of play the back end, test drive his groupies. So, muzzle tub.
Here we go, guys. Take your picture.
Bitch, if you wave, then I will serve you. I flew jet, she flew commercial, but we still met. Later that night, after my session, she came over. I was aggressive and she was sober. I gave her a pill, she started confessing and started undressing and asked me to hold her, and so I did. But that was last month, and now she's texting me asking for closure. Damn, she say this shit gon' catch up to me. I keep tissue paper, we eat each other whenever we...
Yeah, so you already know, rebar mitzvah. And, I mean, you know, along with having... family and friends here. You know, I gotta have my, like, my family and my friends. You know, I gotta have family is the most important thing. So if this lady moves out of the way, you're gonna see that, you know, I have some of my mother's friends and some of my friends right here. So, you see, Stunner Man and Khaled had to come show their support, man. I learned my Torah portion. They had to come hear me read it. You know, she knows. She's ready too, right there. You're ready.
And that Jimmy comes out.
Fucking right, alright, and we say hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, damn right, alright.
And we say hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah. Fucking right, alright. And we say hell yeah, hell yeah, hell yeah.
That's what this is all about. Loyalty, blood, love, family, nigga. Team first. It's never a selfish achievement. We do this shit together. Blood, love, YMCMB, flashing lifestyle, OVO, YTF. We the best, my nigga.
Pulled up, bossed up.
You know what it is.
Slaved up, YMCMB, soldier for life, nigga. Y'all know who that is. Y'all here, now y'all gonna see it. We out the show. Let's rock.
Exactly. Mac News.
She prayed it, and that's when I text her and told her I love it. And right after text her and told her I'm faded, she asked, what have I learned since getting richer? I learned working with the negatives could make for better pictures. I learned Hennessy and enemies is one hell of a mixture. Even though it's fucked up, girl, I'm still fucking with you. Damn, is it the fall? Time for me to revisit the past. It's women to call, there's albums to drop, there's liquor involved, there's stories to tell, we've been through it all. Yeah. Interviews are like confessions. Get the fuck up out my dressing room, confusing me with questions like, do you love this shit? Are you high right now? Do you ever get nervous? Are you single? I heard you fuck.
Derek G said talk to him, so I'm talking to him. I don't exactly know what I'm supposed to talk about, but I'm talking to you.
What's that?
I'm looking at you. She's beautiful, she's good, she's beautiful. It's like Beauty Times 3. Marissa's beautiful. I have a red handkerchief, dinner table handkerchief. Little wings right here. Everything's all right. Nikki Buns is over here. Everything's popping right now. BP just arrived. We're at the Hell Yeah Freaking Right video. Freaking Right.
Come on, guys!
Magic and Bird?
Yes.
That's all for now.
Something like it, minus a couple things.
Yo, like whackness.
First position.
Muzzle tough, my brother.
I don't even know. That was.
That well, happens? That. Phantom sip. Yo, we're doing a movie, right?
Yeah.
We're doing a movie. We're not going to tell you any details about it.
Yo, listen, we're doing a movie together.
2000 and question marks.
2000 and 3000. It's fucking coming.
Yep. All right, let's go. Shut up. It's cameraman. Just get it.
Like out there, maybe in the world, there like might be somebody crazier and like more energetic and more talented. But fucking, I don't know where the fuck they're at, because that guy's right here. This guy gets on camera every single time and kills that shit. That's why he's Lil Wayne.
Hey, Joe, fucking Joe. Where'd you go?
Man, you know what I'm saying?
Hell yeah. Fucking right, damn right, alright. And we say hell yeah, 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 hell yeah. Fucking right, damn right, alright, oh yeah.
Yo, Derek G, I know you're always here for the behind the scenes, so we just wrapped the video. Incredible video, incredible day, incredible cast.
T-Dot.
But like, he said it, like, that's what it's about for us, man. It's just about this Toronto shit. This is like what, you know, this man has been living and breathing since I was like, you know, since I was coming up. And I remember being in my city, and I was telling him today, like, I've never seen anybody do it better than him and his team as far as organization and loyalty and partying and, you know, just bringing the city joy. And, you know, that really was the reason why we started OVO Fest and why, you know, we've tried to bring so much of the same feelings to our city, man. So for Toronto, that's it. You got to say
it. So if I got to pass the torch, it even looks like the proper torch passes, you know what I'm saying? So if I gotta pass the torch, this is the baton pass, and he took it the way it's supposed to be. If I kicked it, you know what I'm saying?
That means
there you go. Right out the ballpark, baby. Right out the ballpark. Amazing.
You know what it is.
So man. There you go. T-Dot history.
Yes, sir. T-Dot.
In Miami. Man. This is T-Dot Miami. History. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Blow. Shit. Blow, blow. Done no,
yeah, done no, son.
Yeah, done no, Brethren.
Differently, like, Brethren. Differently, Brethren is like big things still.
Yo, big things are going Gotta do what I gotta do. All my exes live in Texas like I'm George Strait. Or they go to Georgia State where tuition is handled by some random nigga that live in Atlanta that she only see when she feels obligated. Admitted it to me the first time we dated, but she...